In state headlines, investigators say a single vehicle wreck in rural South Texas has left 14 people dead and 9 hurt. At least 23 people were crammed into the bed and cab of a pickup truck when it veered off of a highway and crashed into trees in Goliad County. Border Patrol agents are assisting the Department of Public Safety in the investigation into the crash. It's not clear if those involved were illegal immigrants.